It's an honor and a privilege to be here. So thank you, Marines.